Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to log in my Instagram account, and it shows there was a problem logging you into Instagram. Please try again soon. So how to fix this issue? So before going to the solution, first of all check it if this Instagram server is down or not. So by using this website, you can easily find out the Instagram server down status from all over the world. So just check it if your region have any issue or not. At same time, if this problem is for your site, then how to fix it? And the one and only way is just one time reset your Instagram account password. So how to do it? So now in this login page section, you can press this link, get help logging in. And they ask for my Instagram account username or email ID or mobile number. So just put any one of them. But here I try to enter my email ID. And click to next. So next they ask for access your account via sent an email, sent an SMS or login with Facebook. So I try to select sent an email. But if you enter your mobile number, you can choose sent an SMS. So now they send the one verification message to my email ID. So I try to check it. And this is that email. So here I try to press reset your password. And then they showing the password reset section. So just I create my new Instagram account password. So once you create it and then press reset password. So finally my Instagram account is successfully recovered, and also my Insta password is changed to new one, and this is one and only way to fix this error message. So anyway, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons. And thanks for watching.